Yeah, we gon' do it for 9-6. Yeah, we gon' do it for hip hop.
Yeah, second run of
yeah. Who would've thought that painting pictures about being broke would get me riches like dealing coke, like Big Brother used to do so we can stay afloat. I heard them guns outside my window and gangsters would choke. Thought about the life I wanna pick up the pen.
Hey man, say man, what's good? It's your boy Zaya Fool with that tool, make your body drool, aka UFG Zay, aka the man with the plan, aka you don't understand. Bro, y'all already know what time it is, bro. Hey, cut the chase, look at the screen. Y'all see it, I see it. BT3, Bobby Tarantino 3. Look, man, Logic finally dropped this thing. I don't know what to expect. From what I'm hearing that it's a mixtape, an album. It's an EP. It's all that in one. Look, bro, I don't know what to expect. Now there are singles that we have heard from this motherfucker, you feel me? And if you haven't seen my reaction on those individually and you would like to go watch that individually,
go check it out for your boy, man. Zay Fool, the two men by the Drew.
Y'all know what time it is, man. Let me just speak on Logic himself for a minute. Let me just say, man, since I've been doing this whole Logic thing, bro, I've been enjoying it. You know what I'm saying? The ride has been crazy. I've met a shitload of people. I ain't gonna say a shitload of people, but I have met a good handful of people along the way. I've met some real people along the way through this journey. And I just wanna say I really appreciate everything and everybody who has been, you know, here from the start. Or if you came along yesterday and you're here now, I want to just appreciate y'all, man. And to all my subscribers, man, all the Rat Pack, y'all are greatly appreciated, man. I love y'all so much, man. Make sure y'all, if you like, say, man, if you're new to the channel, man, like, share, subscribe. If you've been here, like, share, resubscribe, you feel. Nah, don't unsub and sub again. Keep stay subbed. But yeah, man, make sure y'all subscribe, man. Smack that subscribe button like that, man. Click the post notifications. Turn the bell on so you know when I post a video or when I go live. You feel me? Logic's long awaited project, Bobby Tarantino 3. Now, it's safe to say when I say this,
he didn't retire. He did not retire. Y'all thought he retired, but he didn't.
And shout out everybody, man. Make sure y'all subscribe, man. Let's get at least 20 likes on the video, man. Hey, BT3. I ain't gonna cap. I'm gonna stop talking. Hey, y'all, hey, if you don't know me, you gonna know me. I'm finna go ahead and react to this thing. Cause it's a roly, oly, poly. No, that shit was at. I know. Bruh, let's look at the cover once again. Let's look at the cover again, bruh. Look at that cover, man. Hey, I know his name now, y'all. Shout out to Sam Spratt for the artwork. That shit beautiful. Now, in the comment section down below, can somebody tell me as to why the cover is so, like, dark? Like, why is he damn near dying, crawling out the, you know, car crack? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, why is it so dark? But hey, you know, I love dark shit. So, anyway, let's get it. All right, we here, man. BT3. Now, there are a total of 12 songs, you feel me? Now, for the songs that have already been heard, my previous videos, I'ma still, you know what I'm saying, play them here and there, but you know, since we already heard it, you know, and it's whatever, you know. But look, let's play the album, let's see what we're working with, man. Logic, hey, I'm expecting a banger now, but let's get it. First song up, we got, not the intro, but the intro, as in he gonna troll, and it's the intro. I don't fucking know. Let's get it, man. I don't know.
Hey.
Okay.
I didn't see you there. I'm back.
He back. Yep, back.
Yeah, check it.
Hold on now.
Hey, yo, turn me up, though. Yeah. All right, bet. Nah, a little. Yeah, some more.
I turned you up.
Nah, not for real. Alright, yeah, now turn me up. Alright, here we go. Yeah.
Hold on, Logic. Don't you do it.
You. Hey.
Hey, that's just smooth.
Hey,
Hey, check it. Hey, check it. Listen, I'm just trying to fucking.
It was a transition. Fuck it. Second song.
Vaccine.
Just me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, we going hard, oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Hey, I like Vaccine. It ain't one of my favorites, but I fuck with it. Cold ass bars though. Transition me, please. Let's see. No transition, but the third song is Get Up. Banger. Oh, banger, nigga. Hold on.
Hold on. Wait for it. Hold on, man.
I don't care. I know people hate this song, but I fuck with it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, thinking about all the things that I sing. I'm thinking about the American dream. I made it from nothing, but what does that mean? Without a family, without a team. It's not in denial that I can't even bother. The one that just brought my life would have been like if I ain't had the homies right there for the jump. Would have been a fiend, would have been a drunk. But they believed in me and it perceived to be all I was doing was right.
What?
I was born in the dark, but they showed me the light. That is what I call
homies. In the light. Hey, if we don't get a transition, come on, Logic. Transition us. Let's see what it is. Number four is My Way. Hey, I was told it was going to be transitions on this shit. I don't fucking know. But My Way, let's get it. Banger.
Oh, yeah, I'ma do it my way.
Hold on. Turn it up. Bro, I love this song so much, bro.
That's my baby mama, ain't no drama, don't pretend.
Bro, this song is so great, bro.
Number five is Call Me. Now look, bro. This song right here, bro, this song hit on a whole different level. Just Call Me. That's all you got to do. Banger, bro. Banger.
Oh, my God. Hold on. Hold on.
Call me when nobody picking up. When it feel like don't nobody in the world give a fuck.
Hey, this song right here. Hey, look, this song get the panties wet, nigga.
I know sometimes it can get crazy and out of control. I know sometimes this world reminds us we should take it slow. Way that the world make it impossible to stay afloat. And the demons we battle with make it harder to cope. Why you think we get addicted to alcohol and dope? In the world, give a fuck.
Call me.
Bro, the transition on this song.
The transition was like none other, bro.
This shit was just crazy.
Trying to freestyle on a fucking beat. But it don't matter, call me. Baby girl, you know what's up. Let me go and put it in your. Call me. Number six is Inside featuring Cynthia Erivo. Erivo. Comment section. If I'm fucking her name up, let me know, bro. I be fucking people's names up, man. But let's get it, man. Let's get it.
Okay. Like where this is going? Like where this is going? Okay.
my God. Do y'all hear that beat? Hold on, bro. Ain't no way.
I'm feeling depressed. I'm feeling like less, like I'm not my best. Anxiety got me, I'm stressed. I see my name in the press. I feel the weight of the world on my chest. I feel the weight of the world on my heart. And the pain that I feel is tearing me apart. Feel like I just can't escape from the dark, but I'm doing my part. Scared I'ma drop from the top and the money gon' stop. And I'm scared I'ma die. Scared I'ma be the one to do it too. Fuck that, don't let them ruin you. All of these thoughts are inside of my mind while I'm on stage trying to entertain you. But they want what they want, how they want it, and that shit just drains you. 2018 in Pittsburgh, when I slip my wrist, but I don't deserve that. So I persevere and I face the fear.
Do y'all hear this? Do y'all hear this, bro? This the one, bro.
Bro,
let me just say, that song was the one, bro. Nigga, the beat on that song, when the beat drop on that inside, it is like none other. Beautiful ass song, bro. Oh my God, bro. Number 7 is Flawless. Let's get it. Whew, man. I was trying to show y'all my apple juice, my favorite.
Baby girl, you're flawless. She says she can take all this rawness. No time, don't know what to call this. I'm honest.
Okay.
I can't promise we gon' go be honest, but girl, you gon' get it regardless. You're flawless.
Ooh.
She says she can take all this rawness.
Turn it up, nigga.
No time, don't know what to call this. I'm honest.
Take it back like 03 with the old me. What they told me but don't know me. Jump on it, make it pop back like you owe me. Don't stop that, just show me. I'm finna take off your chonies. Break it down, roll it up, baby girl, we gon' get stony. Never one to be phony, yeah, we pull it up and then sip it slow.
Same lane when I
whip it though. Step to the mic and I rip it though. They can't front cause they all know. I keep a trail like Mike Jones. I'm cinematic like Spike Jones. Let's make a movie. Make a movie. Haters talk, but that go through me. I'ma throw you on the bed, then you throw me head. You heard what I said, damn right. Yeah, you know the deal. I'ma play the field.
Bro,
you ain't got no man right. Can't fuck around with no stress. I give it a pipe, no less. I'ma put the pussy to the test.
Say I'ma put it to the test.
Cause she flawless. She says
she bro.
To me, but it ain't a water, but
no cap.
You so wanna, cause it
this
like
the song you do that, yeah, to. Yeah. Yeah.
That's why I think everyone knows. I only want a good girl who give a fuck less about artists. That's why I wrote this song for you, cause she's so fucking flawless. She says she can take all this rawness. No title, don't know what to call this. I'm honest. I can't promise.
I can't promise. Bro, this is a banger, bro. It's over. It's over. Let me say something real quick to the people. We are 7 songs in this album, and let me just say, me personally, look, this is my personal opinion, whatever, me personally, bro, it's like every song is getting better and better. I haven't heard, bro, so like I said, bro, I have not heard a disappointment on this album, like. The only song so far that I really ain't just really been fucking with like that, just cause it's just Vaccine, bruh. So really, and Vaccine is a good song. It's a good song. So really, you can really say he's 7 for 7 right now. But let's keep going. Let's keep going. Number 8 is Stupid Skit. Stupid Skit. You know he known for his skits, man. Let's get it.
Hey. Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Walk down dark alleyways at nighttime.
I'm a male
Nigga, we got water. And apple juice, nigga. Both.
Then I'm gonna take all your money and then I'm gonna shoot you.
No, please, no, please, no.
Too late.
Pew, pew, pew.
That was my silencer.
I've been shot.
Bro.
No, I'm dying.
Not fast enough, bitch. Give me your purse.
No, please, no, please, no.
Yo, okay. Hey, that was hard. That I ain't gonna lie. That skit didn't make no sense of no sense at all, but it was funny, and I thought the shit was creative. I fuck with it. Hey, that was a good-ass skit, bro. Next song, number 9, is Theme for the People. Let's go it. Bro, the guitars and the instruments. I'm really scoping this album out, this mixtape. I'm scoping it out.
This a new generation.
Ooh.
I'll be generating, I'll be talking to God when I'm hearing Satan. I'm a black member past like a Michael Payton. Why you think I made everybody? It's a statement, a way of life. Black is beautiful, but today in this day and age, a crooked cop will take away your life. Come now, that shit ain't no way of life. Now some people make music, but I make a statement and use it when people feel like they gon' lose it, yeah. Why the fuck do you think when it comes to an album, I'm dropping like 2 a year? Hold on, let me break down what I'm doing here. I get introspective on a record with a message deep in the lyrics, but after a while, this shit get depressing. They don't wanna hear it, they just wanna turn up, so that's when I come back. On that Bobby Tarantino, counting money, sipping vino shit. It's how we stay relevant to the young. Mean I'd rather be rapping on race, but whatever it takes to get to the young. I ain't mad at the fact when I rap.
Yo, okay, this shit hard, this shit hard.
I grew up on Biggie and Jizzle, but Roddy was bumping that Future and Thug. Give a fuck it, you came up, I run up like 10 out of 10 just to show you some love. Man, as long as you rapping and killing shit, fuck a car, black man on the dealership.
Okay.
Fuck a record label, fuck a dealer shit. Keep killing shit, keep at the crib watching Bebop. Writing rhymes in my book and I'm pumping that heat rock shit.
Bro, Logic is going fucking, he's going crazy. Man, let's keep going, bro. This man's just going crazy, bro. Number 10 is God Might Judge. Indeed, he might. Let's get it. Okay.
Hey, this one for all the ladies out there.
For the ladies?
It's like that old Kanye. That college dropout kind. This that new workout, though.
With the ladies, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, we finna turn up, man.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. All my girls, yeah, they know the deal. I'ma keep it 100, girl, I'ma keep it real.
Oh.
I'ma tell you the truth, it don't matter how you feel. First class from a shirt coach. Never bougie, I scared to hit the road. Straight up by the ashtray. At the ashtray, everybody know that boy, he got a lot of cash, play. I'm the young Sinatra, do it my way.
Oh, this shit is hard.
So my compound, she play my music just to hear my voice. Yeah, that boy so busy, she ain't got a choice. No, I put that work into that girl that got a voice. Roll my weed on the dash, you could call me Rolls Royce. I'ma fuck you in the West Wing, in the East. Though you want it.
Yo.
Ain't got no title, but I don't believe that I'm gonna leave. Oh, no, no, girl, do not worry about
he can't be sniping like this, bro. I put this on everything I love. This is as real as a reaction can get. Oh my God. I'll never break your heart. But I'll break your back. I'ma tear that pussy apart. You heard what he said?
Close my eyes and all that I see. You want a man and want it to be me. I know God might judge you, but the boy won't. You know the boy will satisfy you like a toy won't. Yeah, he's
other dudes. Then the beat started back. Stop playing with this nigga, bro. Stop playing with him. Bro, listen, bro. Let me just say, first of all, we got 2 songs left. We got 2 songs left, nigga. And nigga, I am mind blown. I am flabbergasted. I am, bro. Man, let's finish this thing out, bro. Let's just finish it out, bro. Bro, that song was fucking crazy, bro. Number 11 is See You Space Cowboy. Let's get it. Bro. Yo. It's no way, bro. It's no way. Nigga, you shot at me, Logic.
Bro. I can't believe what I'm hearing right now, bro. These beat switches and changes.
Yeah, hey yo, I got a lot on my mind, got a lot of work ahead of me. I'm trying to maintain balance of my time. Never want to let it bottle up like everything's fine. That's how you go crazy and end up in the pond. I've been talking to my therapist. Rhymes I've been writing so hot, you would think it was an Arabic. Slow bomb like a terrorist, never careless. I got soul like Paris. Yeah, from Tokyo to Paris. My bitch bad, stay with money like an heiress.
My bitch bad, stay with money like an heiress. That shit stank, nigga. Bro, like I just said, that shit stank, nigga. Bruh. Logic is going fucking stupid bananas. He's going retarded on this shit. Man, let's keep going, bro. Hey, look. This, the last song, the last and final song is Untitled. Bobby Tarantino 3, man. Let's get it. The Untitled.
Put my hoodie back on for this.
Yeah, just keep it going, man. You good? We all got coming together like this. Here we go. Hey, yo, rapping just a rap. What the fuck happened to that? Mainstream took a hold of my soul, but I made it back. Bringing it back to the roots, also, I dash that. I rhyme for the love of it. This right here is my covenant. Since I was a young and eating cheese from the government, come on now. No matter where you at,
nigga, this the Logic I love, nigga.
I said I paid my dues and stay cool since grade school. Yeah, you know we bringing that heat like A2. Back in the day in G-Berg, I was wondering what one. Trying to make it out, I was a fish in a small pond. My word is gone, we had something going on. I played all the parties and sang the lottie dotties. I picked up the mic and serenaded the hotties. I drove the Impalas with cats and bodies. I hit the studio, you know I left the track body. I do this shit right here for me, myself and nobody. Me and my family rolling deep like Gotti.
He got it, bro. He got it. He got it. This shit is crazy, bro. It's no contest. Stepping in me, it's time to rest. I'm beyond blessed. Greatest MC, put it to rest. Why, yeah.
Hey, bro, that's it. That's it. That's it. That is it. Turn it off.
Look, man. Look, man. Look, bro. I shit y'all not. And if I'm lying, I'm down. And if I'm flying, I'm lying. No, if I'm whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. Look, bro. Bobby Tarantino 3. The third installment of the Tarantino series. I will admit that it is the shortest. Right, it's the shortest of the series, you know what I'm saying, and that's okay, that is okay. I think Bobby Tarantino, the first Bobby Tarantino was the shortest, matter of fact. This is like the second shortest, correct me if I'm wrong. This shit is crazy, bro. Like, listen, bro, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I know The Logic fan base is very, very, very deep. I know it's heavy. There are some diehard fans out there. And let me go ahead and get the shit off my chest now. Me, myself, Zay, Zayafu, aka UFG Zay, I am a Logic fan. Now, I don't consider myself a diehard fan because I just started listening to this man a couple months ago. You feel me? Like, and you know, I slept on him, of course, you feel me, all these years. And so, I ain't gonna sit here and say I'm a real fan, this and that. I'm a fan, and I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I know a lot of people don't like his new shit. A lot of people don't like his new shit. A lot of people like his old shit. Now, by this being a new album, I'm gonna say this. This project right here, bro, no cap. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and rate the bitch, out of a 10, you know, 1 through 10, bro. No cap. Say what y'all want to say. I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. Why? Because the production was amazing. The vocals. Nigga, the songs was just fucking crazy. You feel me? And the only reason I ain't give it out of 10 is because I'm hating on vaccine. No, the only reason I didn't give it a 10 out of 10, bro, was because, you know what I'm saying, it's just my honest, you know what I'm saying, so this is how I truly feel about it, and I'm not gonna lie, I like this, I feel like, yeah, I've heard this style of Logic before, but I fucking love this style of Logic, bro, I don't know what it is, but if he drop an album like this, nigga, I will fucking love it. This shit is amazing to me, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can go back and rewind the video and see the songs I was jamming out to, bro. This shit was fucking crazy. Songs like Inside, Flawless, God Might Judge, and even the last song, Untitled. Crazy. Oh, look. I'm gonna say this, bro. This shit is a banger for sure, man. Look, man, if you was a Logic fan, whether you was a fan yesterday or for the past 10 years, bro, let me know down in the comment section down below, man. In the comments down below, how long have you been a Logic fan? How long you been supporting them? Are you a diehard? Let me know all in the comments down below, man. But look, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Let's get 20 likes on the video, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, share, subscribe. Don't be scared. I say don't be scared. I don't bite. But no, man, make sure you smack that subscribe button next to that, man. Go ahead and turn them post notifications on for your boy. And y'all know when I go live or when I post a video, you feel me? But yeah, man, like I said, man, I give this project a 9 out of 10, bro. And I know, you know, when a lot of people react to music and albums, whatever, they tend to boost it higher than, well, you know, than what it really is. And hey, I can admit, maybe I've did that in the past, bro. You feel me? But you know what? It is what it is, bro. I'm human, and nobody perfect. And I'm just giving y'all my shit, myself, live and direct. You feel me? So I want y'all to know. But this shit right here, 9 out of fucking 10. Nigga, these songs go fucking crazy. Don't at me, at your mama. But, yeah. But once again, man, shout out to the whole Rat Pack. Shout out to all my subs and to the new subs. I love y'all so, so much with all my heart, man. Mwah, 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 niggas.
Oh, nigga, you gay.
Pop. But yeah, love y'all, for real. And Zaya Fool's quote of the day is, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't did this in a minute, but I gotta do it. Zaya Fool's quote of the day is, whenever you think you want to give up, don't give up, man. Whenever you think it's too tough, it ain't too tough. Whenever you think it's over, it ain't over, man. Just keep on pushing, keep grinding, keep doing you. Fuck what people got to say about you. Fuck what people is feeling on you. Negative, nigga. Fuck it. Do you. Be yourself at all times. If nobody can accept you for you, then fuck them. You don't need them. And that's on everything. Much love. Zay Fool. One more thing before I go.
Man, turn this shit off. Bye.
Bye, have a great time.